Hi guys. This guy called Thomas Platt 101, who I give a shout out to, suggested that me and my cousin Ricky, we did the wrestling videos with, he suggested that we do the mascot challenge. It's not confirmed that we are doing it yet because I don't know when he's coming back. But, when he does come back, we'll probably do it. I'll tell him the rules and everything. I'm pretty sure you have to keep it in for 5 minutes before you can try and get out. I think that's wrong. I'm not completely familiar with the rules, but, we'll definitely try and do it as soon as I see him again. So yeah, basically that's just an update. I'm just gonna tell you, we'll probably be doing the last lot challenge. I don't know when, but probably. Actually, maybe it'll be next Tuesday or next Wednesday. Oh yeah, and by the way, this Friday I'm going to WWE Live. In the UK, the main event, I think, is Seth Rollins vs. Randy Orton. We're also gonna see, John Cena vs. Rusev and Dean Ambrose vs. Luke Harper. It's the first time seeing, Luke Harper and, yeah, basically. We've seen everybody else, I think. I don't think Bray Wyatt, so it's a shame. I kind of wanted to see him as well. But, yeah, basically, this is just saying I'm accepting the Mastermind Challenge. Let's just hope that my cousin Ricky accepts. If so, then expect it by next Tuesday or Wednesday.